Randall Henderson in for a Blue Devil touchdown.